just don't understand him. Like, how can you even like that bitch Candace? She doesn't even land her routines properly. I mean, he'll come around eventually. I don't know. Okay, hold on a second, I'll call you back.
Good sight. Most Asian beauties is my top choice.
Looking for a job. Haven't forgotten about that, have you?
I like a good. So, anything seem like Casper the not too friendly ghost?
No, not really. Although I did find this mauled corpse found on college campus. Here's the kicker: the signs of the attack can't be attributed to any known animal. Not like any large animals live even near the college.
Where's that?
Orlando.
So what, Mickey Mouse finally snapped?
Only if the creep inside a costume had a thing for cheerleaders. Here, check this out.
So what makes you think this is something in our line of work?
Check out us.
College campus, cheerleaders. Ah, what the heck, I'm going to Disney World.
Squirrel and moose. I thought it was high time to upgrade your wheels to something a little more efficient. Top Growler. You gotta be kidding me. Son of a bitch.
What do we do now, Dean? I mean, we have to get to Orlando.
In this thing? No. I hate you.
So this is UCF, huh? College like you're used to?
Yeah, pretty much. Minus the ravagings.
Yeah, well, the sooner we find out what did this, the better.
Thanks, guys, for coming. Please have a seat. To be frank, I'm pretty surprised that the feds are interested in a case like this,
which seems more like a Department of Interior issue.
Yeah, well, it's been a slow week. They want to keep us busy.
All right, well, here's a video recording of the victim's last call. This is the last known recording we have of her. Due to the nature of the crime, it was extremely hard to identify the remains of the body. A lot of time and resource went into that.
Who is this called to, or who would she have had contact with last?
We believe it was with a fellow cheerleader of hers on the team.
Dibs on the cheerleader. Someone's got to do it.
Well, all right, detective. We appreciate your time and cooperation. We'll take it from here.
Not a problem. Good luck, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. So, this Sarah, who was she really?
Sarah. Oh, the cheerleader Sarah, yo. She's a mad chill, especially at parties. Get her to drink a little bit. It's going down, you know what I'm saying? Well, yeah, she's a cheerleader.
So, she wouldn't have made any enemies?
Honestly, not that I know of. All I know of her is that cheerleader football games and parties. I don't really hang out with her at all.
Alright, well, thanks for your time.
Yes, sir.
So this Sarah, who was she really?
Oh, she was just one of the cheerleaders on my team. You know, she's one of the better ones, but just another cheerleader.
Right. So she wouldn't have made any, I don't know, enemies?
I'm confused. I thought she was killed by an animal.
Right. We just have to cover all of our bases. You know, federal policy.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, she could have been a bitch sometimes. You know, typical cheerleader stereotype.
Right. Well, thank you for your help. If there's anything else, you can let me know. Feel free to give me a call.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, any luck?
No, not really. Not unless the killer is some geek who asked her out and not bent on revenge.
Bitch, huh?
You can say that. Anything on your end?
Absolutely nothing. We'll get searching again in the morning. What's
hey.
Up?
Hey!
Yes!
Oh.
Detective one.
Another cheerleader went missing. This time male. Name's Justin.
Well, I guess that means we can rule out dragons.
I think we could have ruled out dragons from the start. These are college cheerleaders.
So what do we think this could be?
Well, to be honest, I don't know. Maybe Garth has something that he can tell us.
Good to hear from you.
Yeah, good to hear your voice too. Hey, we're working a case. Disappearances, mauled remains. What can you tell me?
That sounds wackier than a werewolf without fur. Sounds like some sort of an animalistic critter. Maybe try digging around its haunts, if you know them.
Yeah, that was our next step. Thanks, man.
No problem, hombre. Now show Garth some love with a phone hug.
You're not getting a hug, Garth. Garth says to try digging around where the remains were found. See if we can find something.
Alright, I'll take care of that. You hang out with the rest of the cheerleaders. They seem most vulnerable to attack. See if you can get lucky.
Alright.
With the monster.
Understood.
Talk to me. I found its den in an old drain. I found the guy cheerleader inside.
I heard college kids were quick to take each other home, but this is ridiculous.
Focus. Remember the first victim talking about how much she liked this, Justin? Justin was the second victim, and he had his phone on him.
So you're grave robbing now?
No, listen. He was texting a friend about how much he liked another cheerleader. Her name's Candace.
Candace? I checked out of Candace when we first got here. You think this is how the creature chooses his vics?
Exactly. Is Candace there?
Oh crap, I don't see her.
Hey, you home? Hello?
Justin? Justin, how'd you get in here? Where have you been? Justin, you're scaring me.
Freaking ghouls. Freaking hate those things.
It's good reason after Adam. Looks like Candace is okay, even if Justin's name's not what.
Yeah, well, not everyone can win, especially not the dead.
Mention the side effects of
the... Hey, thanks for saving my bacon back there.
Yeah, of course.
These are things to look out for.
No, seriously. We're a family.
Like, it is important, to continue medication.
Don't have to tell me twice.
If side effects become too worse...
But, this doesn't make any sense. Why is the school only chomping on dead cheerleaders?
Not bad. Hello, Moose.
This is day 4 of our filming adventures. And you know, quite frankly, I just feel like these people keep fucking up with my my artistic designs. Like, as the director, like, what the fuck? Like, everything that I tell them to do, they do the complete. Look at this. Look at this. Disrespect to the director.
We'll kill him. You broke that fourth wall. You
can't. Anyways, here's a video of the recording.
We have 3 dead people, 4 aliens, break another student last night. You think this is a fucking game? You think I'm playing with you? You think that I am joking? You're laughing like this is some kind of joke to you.
Because I want you to know that I seen her last night. Stop, why you laugh?
Guys, okay, time, let me just...